ba ang gamot sa anemia, Doc? Salamat po. For anemia, you have to eat green leafy vegetables, okay? Actually, almost all plant, most plant, they are rich in iron, okay? And of course, you can eat meat, okay? Because they're rich in iron. Like me, I eat liver. Yan. So I eat liver because I'm also anemic. Molasses, yes, they can help you a lot. So again, we're gonna be tackling about iron. So iron, what is iron? So do you know that the chlorophyll and the hemoglobin, they're essentially the same in chemical composition? Now, what's the difference? The difference is the chlorophyll has magnesium on it, and the hemoglobin has, I think we should ask. The hemoglobin has, of course, Sir Jack, what is it?
Iron.
So,
and one is found in plants, one is found in
the
humans.
Human blood.
Unless you have a human-plant hybrid.
Yeah. So iron is important, you know, because it makes us, it gives oxygen to our body. And it usually is lost during bleeding. So if there's chronic blood loss, okay, chronic blood loss, you usually see it in cancer. So if you have cancer, you're not really bleeding, but you have occult blood loss. Occult meaning you cannot see. So there's no frank bleeding, but then you are losing blood. So this is more common in people who have CKD, chronic kidney disease, and some form of cancer. So iron is very essential, again, because it is the oxygen is bound, has to be bound on an iron molecule, and it gives us a lot of oxygen. It oxygenates our body. Okay, so these are the foods that are rich in iron. Again, I have been asked this several times. You can use liver, molasses. Okay, that's the one that I always tell all of my clients. Again, molasses and liver. So these are rich in iron.